bounce into Johnson, and a tough bounce for him. Look at Ovechkin change direction.
Ovechkin shoots one 100 miles an hour wide of the net off the corner boards, and it comes all the way back down the ice. Look at that ricochet.
He said, incredible speed. You know, he's skating so fast when he shoots these pucks. He's already taken three shots. None have hit the net. Two have been blocked, and one is a missed shot, a shot wide.
I think that's the fastest I've ever seen a puck go all the way down the ice off a ricochet from the corner.
And it wasn't, it was a wrist shot. It wasn't a slap shot.
It wasn't, no. And they're sending an excellent save by Ty Conklin with a right pass.
They seem to have the penalty killers of the Penguins kind of mesmerized. Look at that move.
Semin again. Alexander Semin with a good look at the net. Instead of shooting with the San Jose Sharks. Suffered a broken leg early in his career. Drops one off here. And Baxter drops it off. Hothier a shot. He scores. In and out that went. Backstrom dropped it off for Pothier. He's got a good shot. That was a rocket. It came
right into it. Watch how heavy this is. So Ovechkin sets the table here. Backstrom's going to take the puck in deep. And then watch. The Caps go to the net. There's a little bit of traffic. Sikora may have screened.
Here answered that. Then it was Colby Armstrong for Pittsburgh. Ryan Pothier and a chance here. And they score. And it's Alexander Ovechkin. He went to the front of the net that time. He got a shot off all right. And he drilled it past Ty Conklin to give the Capitals a 3-2 lead with a minute 34 to go.
This is the second giveaway of the night by Sergei Gonchar. You just have to protect the puck in your own zone. And we saw the one bad Karen by Gonchar. Conklin sets this up to Gonchar again, and he just gets caught. He just gets caught by the forecheck. I'm not sure who the first man was here who did the great forechecking job. It was Backstrom. Nicholas Backstrom, the youngster from Sweden again. Great work. He gets a stick in there, dislodges the puck. Great job by Backstrom. He leaves it. That was another good play. He saw Ovechkin coming in on his forehand. Now Backstrom was on his back.
Sidney Crosby and Colby Armstrong. He goes down on the ice now.
Oh, man, there's a big hit by Ovechkin. Then a left shot to the chin by Crosby on Ovechkin.
Good battle there between the two superstars. Green right there to get the rebound out to Alexander Ovechkin, and he winds it up. There goes Ovechkin pulling it between his own legs and centering one, but it's offside on the play. You called it a serpentine. Like a serpent, what Ovechkin does to gain space for himself as he comes up the ice, Bob. We'll get to that in a moment. Look at this battle between these two guys on the board.
I know, you know, and Ovechkin, he'll play that body as well. There's a body shot, and there's a nice little punch, if you will, by Sidney Crosby. Yeah, that serpentine move.